HollyScoop.com exclusive.
The second album coming out?
Yes.
Yeah, when can we expect that?
Second album, I just started working on it, so we're trying to... Trying to do it as early as possible, and we're thinking maybe early summer, late spring.
Nice, nice. Yeah. Now, who do you want to see work on the album with you?
Goodness, I don't know. There's a lot of people I'd love to work with. I'd love to work with, you know, Stevie Wonder, Michael Jackson, obviously that's on everybody's list. Maybe Fergie, Christina Aguilera, Justin Timberlake. I'd love to work with Chris Brown again. But I talked to Leona Lewis at the AMAs a couple of months ago, and we talked to each other, and we all know what we're going through because she did X Factor, I did Idol. She's one of the sweetest people I've ever met, and so we were talking, and I was like, I would love to do something with you. It'd be so cool to do just a big female song. And she was like, that would be cool, and she's recording also, so hopefully that'll work out. We don't know yet, but hopefully that's...
Oh, that would be really cool. And you said sometime in June?
Maybe. I think, I don't know. The label is like, let's do it as early as possible. And I'm like, okay, so we're going to try. We'll see. Hey, guys, I'm Jordan Sparks, and that's The Scoop from Holly Scoop. Keep it right here.